Now the aircraft is coming for the second cruise of the maneuver.